le montant de la facture, par exemple.
The IBL program trains you to become a proficient and confident business professional. We provide you with a unique blend of learning two foreign languages on a very high level, alongside business studies such as marketing, economics and cross-cultural management. Rotterdam is one of the most dynamic and evolving cities of the Netherlands. So studying IBL in Rotterdam really makes your learning experience complete.
Why did you choose the IBL program?
Because IBL offers you to go abroad. It offers you to go out of your comfort zone.
The most I like that the teachers in the classes, they are talking about their own experience.
There's lots of nationalities and cultures combined in just one school.
The prices, the taxes. Alors, TTC. On commence avec TTC.
How do you like the combination of business and languages?
I really like the combination because it gives you the best of both worlds and it also offers you the extra thing that other business students don't have.
You get to learn a lot about economics, international business and trade, and at the same time you have to learn two foreign languages.
I'm learning Spanish and German.
I'm studying German, English.
Spanish is the second world language, trade language.
You have students from all over the world and you can actually practice the languages with them.
You can flip out the little USB and then put it back in with a nice quote on the other side.
We have a project to import products from a different country and sell them here in the Dutch market.
Fits in your wallet so you don't lose it as quickly as other USB sticks.
You learn a lot because the truth is you are doing it on your own together with your group.
The fair is to sell our products.
It gives you lots of insight on how international trade actually works.
Do you lose your keys all the time? Well, okay, use our iTag from Take It Easy.
For this study, you're going abroad twice. In the third year, you're going on your internship abroad, and in the fourth year, you're going on your study abroad.
I did my placement in Boston, which I absolutely loved, and I did my study abroad in Cadiz. This is the southwest of Spain, a company that organized pharmaceutical congresses.
I did my placement in the headquarters of Mercedes in Stuttgart, Germany. It was very interesting. It was probably the best time of my life.
The freedom to go anywhere, to travel, to explore yourself.
The program would help me further on in my life and all the subjects I learned, like logistics, research.
But also courses like cross-cultural management, which will help you to understand different cultures.
Oui, donc remue, shake the brain.
Do you have any advice or tips for people who consider this study?
I would definitely advise them to visit one of our open days. We also have the trial studies and you can be a student for a day.